Before their high school graduation, these students all got together to do the rainbow parachute that everyone used to do as kids in elementary school, bringing back so many memories for them all. In a moment where they say goodbye to their childhood, which they said was bittersweet. Whoever came up with this thing should have won a Nobel Prize for how many incredible memories they've created for kids over the years.